Mpumalanga today to be with you guys. You guys are the few chosen, you know, the specific chosen ones. So today, it's all about you guys.
We are from the Transport Education Training Authority, TETA, based for Randbay.
TETA is Transport Education Training Authority, falls under the 21 CETAs, and it deals with transportation. We have 8 chambers and we have 4 subsectors. We're here for a career expo with regards to the 4IR.
Many people are going to lose their job. We are going to be overtaken by the machine.
Yes, the drone will not have the driver when it is up there, but it needs someone to be maneuvering it, someone to operate it. It does get broken. Who will be fixing it? A drone cannot fix itself. So there is actually more opportunities opening up.
The fourth industrial revolution is here, whether he like it or not.
There's a lot of panic about it. You don't necessarily have to lose your job. All you need to do is to abstain yourself.
The only thing that we can do is to embrace the change and be willing and be open-minded to new training and reskilling ourselves.
The more you study, the more you know. And knowledge is key, knowledge is power.
The Career Expo assisted us because now we know how to choose our careers and what we should do in order for us to get to those higher institutions.
And as far as it's there, it's not even a loan now, it's a bursary. All you need to do, they just need to work hard.
TETA does fund transport-related careers. We brought through our career guide that has over 140 careers within the transport sector as a whole.
It would be nice to do it again and increase capacity so more kids are exposed to such information.